हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू? सो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट लिविंग थिंग्स एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, लेसन नंबर 1, टॉपिक इज लिविंग थिंग्स एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स. एट फर्स्ट वी हैव टू डिस्कस लिविंग थिंग्स. व्हाट आर लिविंग थिंग्स? ओके, व्हाट आर लिविंग थिंग्स? थिंग्स व्हिच कैन मूव, ग्रोथ, रिप्रोड्यूस आर कॉल्ड लिविंग थिंग्स. See the word. Things which can grow, move, breathe and reproduce are called living things. Okay? So, I have some pictures of living things. See, this is a tree. Tree is also living things because they have to need food. They have to need water. They can move their stem. Okay? So, tree is also living things. Next one, squirrel. Squirrel is also living things. They can move. Yes or no? They can. Yeah, can't. They can. They can move. They have to need food. They can growth. So they are also living things. Next one, fish. Fish is also living things because they can move. Yes or no? Yes, they can move. They have to need food. So they are also living things. My next topic is non. So what are non-living things? Non-living thing is that non-living things is that things which can't grow, move, reproduce, breathe are called non-living things. What is this? This is a doll. Doll have feelings? No. They have not any feelings. They have to need food? Yes or no? No. So, they are non-living things. They can't move. Okay? They are non-living things. Next one, car. Car is living things or non-living things? Car is non-living things. So what are we learned today? Living things and non-living things. So what are living things? Living things is that things which can move, growth, breathe and reproduce are called living things. And non-living thing is that things which can't move, reproduce, growth, breathe are called non-living things. Understood? So my question is that we are living things or non-living things? We are living things or non-living things? What? We are living things or non-living things? We can move. We have to need food. So, what are we? Living things or non-living things? We are living things. Thank you.